Alright everybody, how are you doing? This is Walmart Killer and I am back for more Bulletstorm. Look at that, danger zone.
Danger zone!
That's right. Let's climb over this shit. I wanna put some people in the plants. Oh, I missed. Get in the plant, dammit. There we go. Oh shit, that guy hurts. He kicks back too, huh? Oh, he's on fire. He's burning, he's burning. He's only hanging by his hand. Hey, those spikes don't hurt me. That's kind of nice, I guess. Kind of nice and kind of crazy, but I'll go with it. Reload. I need a reload. In the asshole. Oh, hide. Hide. I don't want to die again. I'm taking cover over here like a coward. Okay. We're good. Yeah, bitch. Got you with that headshot, motherfucker.
You don't live. You don't live.
Burn, baby, burn.
And she had camel toe.
Anybody name where that came from? Anybody? Anybody? No? Oh, shit. Yeah, what the dick? No. Oh no, you don't, bitch. Through the asshole. Through the asshole. Alright. Let's pick this bitch up. We don't need that sniper rifle, but we do need this.
Darkness, here I come.
Mm-hmm.
Hope you're ready for me.
And by darkness, I think he means the monster's asshole. This loading screen is bullshit. Now I know for a fact that's a boss. So this loading screen is spoiling the fact that you have to fight a boss. And it says man-eaters prefer tight spots. It says right there. Fucking spoiler. Wow. Did the ceiling just like fuck up big time when I ran? Yeah, it did. Look at that. That transition. Why'd you shoot it, you dumb fucker?
What's the matter with you two? Calm the fuck down!
Psychotropic disassociatives are inside those things. It causes pugnacious hallucinations.
Anti-peace pipe.
In monkey terms.
Are you serious? This bitch is insulting me at every turn. I love it. It's great. It's good. It's a good thing. Okay, well, I got this thing, so let's see what it is. Unlock and rearm this bitch. Yeah, we want to rearm that. We want to. Okay, well, let's upgrade capacity. I mean, come on. It shoots fucking explosives. What's not to like about it? Oof. Gotta buy charges. Alright. I love this thing. Yes! Okay, so that's my gun. Number two is the explosive now.
Shoot that spore!
I thought you said
shoot the damn thing!
That's why we keep you around.
They're murdering each other. That is fantastic. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Didn't even need you guys in electricity. Why was there a ladder right there? Really? Alright. Couldn't you just, I don't know, use your robot arm and smash through this bitch? I mean, there's no fucking way in hell there's some kind of mechanical thing attached to that. Well, Ishii's dead. Bye, Ishii. How are you gonna digest them? I mean, come on.
There on your own. Feel free, sister. But I... Wait. Picking up something on the leash. That crafty metal bastard sending a signal. God damn. He's underground. Moving at a good clip, too.
Underground.
What? Oh, sadly, the broad is a botanist.
The broad is a botanist. People don't use the word broad enough nowadays. I like that word, damn it. Broad. Fantastic word.
I'll give you a mouthful of love, punk. Size don't matter. All in how you use it.
Sure, you go on believing that.
I don't know. Latest studies have proven that size does matter in terms of at least getting the chick pregnant. Just saying. But if your goal is not to get her preggers, then hey, you know, maybe it doesn't. I don't know. No chick. Enjoy that shit, asshole.
Check your tail feather. Ishii's on short time.
Yes, yes, yes. You guys kill each other. You go into the spikes there. Because the spikes are good. You get blown up by that. Holy shit, she kicked his ass. She fucking brutally kicked his ass. I love it. I don't know. So far, I'm not liking this thing too much. Doesn't seem very good. Sunglasses on, bitch? Are you seriously wearing sunglasses out here to fight? I'm gonna flip you over. You are wearing sunglasses. You were. Fucking asshole. What a dipshit. Alright, we're gonna change out with this bad boy because, yeah. I actually kinda wanna use the pistol for a little bit, anyways. That worked out pretty damn well.
She's not moving.
Not moving is what people do when they're dead.
You know, I don't like her, but she's got a point. Plus, she's kind of an asshole. So, let's make this our left weapon then. Actually, let's make this. Oh god, now I gotta do some finagling. Mulch mark this to right. So I can make this the left. That way I can make this my right. It just makes it so I know where all the shit is. It's number two. Okay, that's number one. That's number two. Okay, let's go. I want to kick somebody into one of those fly things. Yes, I get it. I get it with the instructions on telling me how to do this. I do. I really get it. Oh, all right then.
Looks like we got Hell's Own Garden down here.
All right. Well, that works. All that, and you still ain't in there? Thought for sure you'd be up in that bitch by now. Bitch. When I say die, you say ho. Die. Ho. Go in the plant. Plant's gotta eat. I'm a feeder. I feed my plants because I care about them. Want that ammo though. Are you seriously going to hang out next to these things and I'm expected to not kick you into them? Is that what we're doing here? Because you guys are making this super, super easy here. Bye, buddy. Thank you, plant. Fucking droid.
Dead end.
Wait. I'll just hang out over here. It's really no big deal.
Skull boys.
What? Oh, wow, what the shit?
Are strong enough to bring down a copter?
Two might be related.
Okay. Let's let them duke it out for a little bit because reasons. I don't even know what I'm looking at now. Oh, shit. Alright, time to boss these bitches. Bossed, bitch. They bring out the big guys and they basically stand no chance at all.
Freak weirdos around every corner.
Are you still alive? Oh shit. It's making me trip. Those guys trip themselves constantly. Alright, that's... Okay, that was a new one.
Here. Come on.
Oh no. We're getting this. We are getting this gun.
300 meters.
Halfway there. Keep up and stay alert. Man-eaters love tight spots.
I'm not even going to touch that one.
Man-eaters love tight spots. That's great. Thank you. Well, we're gonna make this the left gun just because I like that gun. I don't get to use it enough. Ooh, let's drink. Time to get croaking this bitch. While drunk. Apparently I'm a lightweight, I get hammered off of one beer. Glad I saw that bitch there. Stumble up these steps here.
Ishii's clock is running dead.
It's okay, because I hear Ishii's an asshole, so honestly, I wish I could kill him myself. I really, really do. Fuck you, robot. What? Out of ammo? That's, what the shit? Hide under here. Hide like the coward I am. Alright. Shies a Manelli, blows him fucking in half. I love it. What? That thing wasn't even there anymore when it blew up. What the shit? I didn't even see that thing. Fuck. All real deaths, people. All real deaths. Man-eaters prefer tight spots. Did you know that? Mm-hmm. Here. True story.
Come on.
300 meters.
Halfway there. Keep up and stay alert. Man-eaters love tight spots.
Yeah.
I'm not even gonna touch that one.
Bring these goons! Ishii's clock is running dead!
Oh, these guys are pricks up here. Blow up! Alright. I'm like, why are they not blowing up? There we go. Get them prickles on, bitch. Get them prickles on. Get into the spikes. I see that damn thing now. What? I saw it that time! I won! I did the thing! Bullshit! That's it. I'm killing those things immediately. That's fucking garbage. Fucking garbage.
Here. Come on.
300 meters.
Halfway there. Keep up and stay alert. Man-eaters love tight spots.
I'm not even gonna touch that one.
Bullshit. Come on. No, I didn't want this bullshit weapon. Seems if you give it ammo, you automatically select it. Fuck you. Whoops. Oh, now I'm tripping. Great.
Bring these goons. Ishii's clock is running dead.
I'm fine with that. Really. I think Ishii's kind of an asshole. Fucking asshole robot. Is he gonna blow up? He ain't gonna blow up. Get on those spikes, bitch. You love the spikes. You love them. You love them. Fuck you, plant. Fuck you, plant. You ain't getting me this time. Fucking get off. Really? All die? Is that all you can say? Is that all you can say? Bitch. Fucking whore. Oh, eat it. How about that? Jesus. I mean, it's like I know I did it, but that's still pretty damn awesome and brutal. Yeah? Yeah, hit me some more. Hit me some more. Yep. Pretty much the result I wanted. Motherfucker.
It's quiet. Like a mausoleum. What is this? The creep's meditation chamber.
They don't seem like the quiet, reflective type.
No, they don't. Look at all of them. Yeah, that's right, bitch. No chance is given to you. I can hear another one. I can hear it. I can hear it somewhere. Well, she got up there without getting eaten, so it should be good to stroll my ass right on. Really? Really? Fucking A. Fucking drop weapons out of them like you would not believe. Look at this shit.
Get military.
Right. Get military.
Check your corners. Trust nothing. Any plants you see could be connected.
What the hell are we marching into?
No idea. Crazy shit I've seen down here would turn your asshole purple.
What? Turn your asshole purple? What does that even mean? What?
Turn your asshole purple.
Wow. Oh, I can upgrade it. Pistol's actually pretty damn powerful. And I still can't do anything with that. Alright, alright, alright. Well, I've let this brand way too long, so I will talk to you cool cats later.